it would just run forever and ever. So after we did these, that allowed the AC to be able to cool the whole house. And it's a gas water heater too.
These two-story homes are notorious for the second floor being warmer than the first floor.
Yeah, we got, our house in Stafford has two AC units. One in the top, one in the bottom.
Somebody's saying hi.
Hi, Holly Schmidt.